Hello, Pokemon fans. The Pokemon trading card game has been around for over 15 years, but it's easier than ever to learn how to play. This beginner's guide will give you a quick crash course on how the game is played. Pokemon TCG is a strategic Pokemon battle experienced via collectible cards. Two players send their Pokemon cards out onto the field, power them up using energy cards, and support their team using trainer cards. Pokemon are represented by cards in this game. Each player can have up to 6 Pokemon in play at a time. Only the active Pokemon can attack, and the others wait it out on the bench. Pokemon cards that are labeled as basic Pokemon can be put onto the field immediately. Evolution cards can be played on top of basic Pokemon to give them access to stronger attacks. Attacks are fueled by energy cards. In order to use an attack, a Pokemon must have the required amount and type of energy attached to it. Players can attach only one energy card per turn. The energy costs for attacks range from minimal to colossal. Usually the powerful attacks require a lot of energy. Trainer cards can assist in many ways, such as drawing cards, finding a specific Pokemon, or even manipulating energy cards. Each player must use a 60-card deck in the Pokemon TCG. For players competing in the World Championships, typically over half of those cards are trainer cards. They're crucial for executing your strategy and getting the edge over the opposing player. Just like the Pokemon video games, both players take turns having their Pokemon launch attacks at each other. Every Pokemon has a certain amount of hit points, which represents how much damage it can take before being knocked out. When a Pokemon is knocked out, a Pokemon on the bench has to become the new active Pokemon to take its place in battle. The player that scores a knockout gets to draw a prize card. Drawing all of your prize cards is the most common way to win a game of Pokemon. But you can also win if your opponent has no Pokemon left in play, or if your opponent has no cards to draw at the beginning of his or her turn. We've only scratched the surface of the Pokemon TCG in this short video. Watch more of our tournaments to discover other gameplay mechanics, such as special conditions, Pokemon types, including weakness and resistance, game-changing Pokemon abilities, special energy cards, and super powerful Pokemon EX that can Mega Evolve. If you want to start playing the Pokemon TCG yourself, there are plenty of options to try. The Trainer Kit has enough cards for you and a friend to learn how to play together. You can play digitally for free by downloading the Pokemon TCG online, or you can attend local events to learn from other players and compete for prizes.